You need to see this. I haven't got time. You haven't got time. I've got time. You haven't got time for me to explain all of the symbols and all of the workings of the eternal register, the high story that exists within the air. Australia, South Australia, hot droughts. You've got until 2045 on this calendar. Giant red ants moving from the South Australia, north. This is what underneath and hell refers to. It's all information to be able to learn, right? In what you call the northern hemisphere, right? The water will rise because of the swelling, right? In parts of Australia due to magnetic pull. And the iron and the elements within the layer underneath, right? Hot. You ignore this and you're toast. This is what ash, the ashes, right? Yeah. Huge flooding in the north. Hemisphere, drying in the south, hot, burny ashes. Pay attention. 2045 is what's written within. Some of the videos are helpful, yes, they help you. Some of it is deep code. Your own peril. Don't ignore. It's part of the translation, which is why it's so late, which is why I'm so late. This awareness, this connection should have happened much earlier in my time here, because there have been mistakes in reading that have got questions mixed up with statements and punctuation and grammar, right?